Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another unboxing video, to another designer unboxing video, to be specific. Today we are unboxing these Celine sunglasses and I wanted to share with you this experience. I bought them a couple days ago and I left them in the box so I can record the video for you. And I cannot wait to wear them today because we are heading to Lugano for a day trip and I wanted to put them on, put the new sunnies and enjoy the day. I'm recording the video right now before we are heading, so let's get started. So it comes with this beautiful bag they gave me in the store. Love, love, love the designer touch. Love the designer bags. So cute. And inside there is another box which looks like this. Again with the logo. Super nice packaging. Super sleek. Stylish. Love it. They're oversized. The model is S055. Polarized in black. So let's have a look. Here's the box once again. So you got this leather case inside with the logo. So pretty. Focus. Looks super pretty. Leather, black leather with gold detail where the logo is. Lean. Inside it looks like a book, but it's like information about the product. But again, love the detail. Yeah, so you don't have anything else, just the leather case and the glasses. Ta-da! Here they are. They look so pretty. All black, oversized. Love them. Some details. So again, the logo is on the side. With the three dots. Whoop. Do we like them? Do we like them? Let me know in the comments. You can't really see, but inside it says made in Italy and you have also the model name inside. Let's try them on. Ta-da! When I was in the store, I tried another pair, which was a little bit smaller, not that oversized. It was really pretty as well, but when I tried these on, put them on, I really, really liked them. Also, my husband was with me and he was like, these are the glasses. And I wasn't about to purchase any sunglasses, but yeah. I really, really like them. I wanted, for so long, I really wanted a nice pair of black statement sunglasses. And I think these are the best. I think this is the best option. I love the design. I love the shape. I think that these looks really nice. Let me know in the comments if you like them and if you think that they look good on my face and that they're a good match. Let me know in the comments. I love how I can see through them and they're really light. They're not heavy at all and they feel really comfortable. Also the frame, it's really comfortable on the ears. Sometimes it can be really annoying if the frame is bothering your ear on the inside here, but I think they look great, they feel great, so I'm really happy. Let me know what you think. Here's some detail. Let me know in the comments if you have similar pair of Sunnies from Celine. Let me know if you like them, or also let me know in the comments if you think that they fit my style and shape face. Let me know in the comments what you think. Hi guys, this is a quick update on the sunglasses. By the way, we are back from our day trip to Lugano. I didn't vlog today, but we took a lot of pictures, and it was amazing. The weather, the food, it was awesome. I'll share more pictures on Instagram. You can check out the Instagram account, it's Maria Marinova. And yeah, we are back. It's like around 10 o'clock in the evening and I wore the Celine sunglasses the whole day during the trip, in the car, outside in the sun, and I wanted to share my first impressions after wearing them for about 11 hours straight. I mean, with a couple of pauses, but a lot of time. At the end of the day, I don't feel any pain like around my ears, but of course after wearing them for so many hours you can feel some uncomfortable feeling situation around your ears, behind your ear shell, but nothing bad, nothing that I have experienced in the past, like bad experience with fake sunglasses. I'm positive that and they don't hurt, they would not hurt you, like hurt. So you know what I mean, right? And a second thought is that, but it's obvious because they are black, that they will leave a lot of fingerprints all over. And especially in daylight, in the sun, you can really, really notice that they can get a little bit messy. Also, I wore a lot of makeup today, so I have some left makeup, like foundation, some highlighter. But again, it's obvious. It's supposed to be like this because I mean they're black and on black you can see everything. And again, when I'm touching them, I mean I leave fingerprints all over, and yeah, this can be some disadvantage, some thing that you can consider as well. Also here, like in the middle, my makeup on the nose, yeah, but nothing bad. Like I can now clean them really well and use them again. Overall, I love them. I love them. I love how they look like on my face. I love them. Thumbs up. I love them. Let me know in the comments once again, how do you like them? I will include also some pictures from our shooting today in Lugan, so you can see them in action. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Like the video for more unboxing videos. Also follow me on Instagram, it's Maria Marinova, and I'll see you in my next one.